Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says the given distribution shows the number of runs scored by the top batsmen of the world in one day international cricket matches. Runs scored 3000 to 4000, then the number of batsmen are 4. Runs scored is 4000 to 5000, then the number of batsmen is 18. For 5000 to 6000 it is 9. For 6000 to 7000 it is 7. For 7000 to 8000 it is 6. For 8000 to 9000 it is 3. For 9000 to 10000 it is 1. For 10000 to 11000 it is 1. Find the mode of the tetra. Now we know that in a group frequency distribution it is not possible to determine the mode by looking at the frequencies. Here we can only locate a class with the maximum frequency called the modal class. The mode is a value inside the modal class and is given by the formula mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H, where L is the lower limit of the modal class. H is the size of the class interval. F1 is the frequency of the modal class. F0 is the frequency of the class preceding the modal class. And F2 is the frequency of the class succeeding the modal class. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now we are given the runs scored by top batsmen of the world and the number of batsmen. That is FI. So if the runs scored is 3000 to 4000, then the number of batsmen is 4, and if the run scored is 4000 to 5000, then the number of batsmen is 18. For 5000 to 6000, it is 9. For 6000 to 7000, it is 7. For 7000 to 8000, it is 6. and for 8,000 to 9,000 it is 3, and for 9,000 to 10,000 it is 1, and for 10,000 to 11,000 it is also 1. Now to find word, first we will locate the modal clause. Now from this table we observe that the maximum frequency is 18. The class having the maximum frequency is 4000 to 5000. So our modal class is 4000 to 5000. Therefore, L is equal to, which is the lower limit of the modal class, is 4000. H is the size of the modal class, which is 1000. And F1 is the frequency of the modal class, which is 18. Now, the frequency of the class preceding the modal class is 4. So F0 is 4, and frequency of the class succeeding the modal class is 9. So F2 is 9. Let us substitute these values in the formula. Mod is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 upon 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. So this is equal to 4000 plus 18 minus 4 upon 2 into 18 minus 4 minus 9 into 1000. So this is equal to 4000 plus 14 upon 36 minus 13 into 1000, and this is equal to 4000 plus 14 upon 23 into 1000, and this is again equal to 4000 plus, now 14 upon 23 is 0.6087 into 1000. So this is equal to 4000 plus, now 0.6087 into 1000 is 608.7, and this is equal to 4608.7. Therefore, mod is equal to 4608.7 runs. Hence the answer for the above question is, mod is equal to 4608.7 runs. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.